And I had the opportunity to meet Juanes, and I was really moved when I talked to him, and he clearly expressed that his life was based in three pillars: his family, his music, and his desire to create this foundation. I saw a great opportunity there also because I was always moved by this topic, but this huge challenge that we face in Colombia. I remember an anecdote that marked my life. I was really, really young, still in university in the United States, and I wanted to be close to my country, and I had the chance to go to this shanty town in Colombia, a comuna we call it, where violence was very, very marked, and I was really scared to go up there. And when I arrived there, a young person my age looked at me directly into my eyes, and he put his hand in my shoulder and told me, "Don't be scared, Blondie. I am as scared of going to your neighborhood as you are coming to mine." That really was an aha moment for me. Like, I knew we needed, or I wanted to dedicate my life to connect apparently disconnected worlds. So this invitation by Juanes, with the dream of contributing to peace building, was like a great opportunity for me to pursue this dream.